welcome to the beginning of exciting and engaging times for us as a business community to change the narrative about this province we call home, KwaZulu-Natal. My hope today is two things. One, we will create a movement that will change the perception about KwaZulu-Natal. Secondly, change the economic standing of this beautiful province we call home.
We would like to see ad agencies bring back the Durban branches and populate them sufficiently. We'd like to see more infrastructure around more economic initiatives. We'd like to see more recognition of the contribution made by this province to the South African economy. We'd like to play a part in understanding what messages the rest of the country wants to hear about this part of the world and to spread that message far and wide. We'd like to see talent not only stay here in KZN, but come here from other regions, because this is a place where talent lives and grows.
The Port of Durban, for me, is the heart of where we want to go. A lot of our investment and interest goes there because the port is a huge job creator and it's an important engine of the city's economy. How do we use the Indian Ocean as an economic network for opportunities for our business colleagues?
I do think we have a workforce here which has got good skills. It's got an authenticity and a genuineness and a depth, which is a pleasure to manage.
Perhaps we've undersold ourselves as KZN when it comes to now business and growing our economy.
Our mission is to be Africa's most caring and livable city. We need to think out of the box, we need to disrupt, and we need to be innovative.
What I'd like to see is a decent rail service from Durban up to Joburg and obviously vice versa. The amount of damaged stock we get with stuff being transported in trucks, it causes hassle. I'd also like to see a fast train between Joburg and Durban. Imagine getting in a station at Joburg at 6 o'clock in the morning, 2 hours later, you're down by the sea in Durban, 6 o'clock at night, you get in the train and you go back to Johannesburg. Imagine what that will do for tourism down here, it'll be fantastic.
Since 2010, the number of international travellers in and out of Durban has grown 155%. We need to build on that, accelerate that, reinforce that.
We believe that going forward, there are two things that we now need to do. One is to move all our businesses up the innovation curve and also foster greater collaboration with human capital in the province, local universities and other TVET colleges, to make sure that as we grow, our people also see opportunities for applying their trade in us and help us grow and help the economy grow.
If you're 60 years old and you sleep 8 hours a day, you sleep for 20 years of your life, I really believe we've been asleep for 20 years now. It's time to wake up, time to us to work and time to shine. Thank you very much.